That was a good food, good lunch, and a brunch, I think. I can say brunch. Nice brunch. Mess was superb. Actually, it was a pakka South Indian thali. Let's go. It's Ram Babu mess. Curry samavadano. Nice brunch. And Vikas also got relaxed. He is now fine. And what about Goldie? Goldie is also fine. Now hitting the roads to Nellur. About Nellur, Nellur is our district actually. My father's, he was born in Nellur only, and that to Nellur district only, in the government hospital, I think so. And in his whole family, he is the only one who was born in hospital. The rest of them were in home only. It's almost 3-4 o'clock. 4 plus 3 is 7. Nellur we are going to reach in the evening only. Oh, there are many restaurants here. By the outer look, I didn't like the hotel, but when I went in, it was superb. The meat was also superb, but biryani was not there, thank God. What is this? I don't know, but everywhere this is only there. I was waiting for Vikas, that's why he's slowly riding, but he is not visible. And what are these artificial tanks? I don't know, for fishing or what, I don't know. I'm thinking that it's for fishing only. Where is this boy? Shall I go back? If anyone knows about these things, please do comment. And now, for timing, I'll go back. I don't see him till far, far. Shall I turn back? Let's go and search him. He is not there. He is going. You don't see, I think so. I don't know in which speed he is going, I don't know. This one is dry. I think this is for fishing only. Artificial man-made ponds. Check out this beautiful street lamps. Classic mode. Ungol, another 40 kilometers. These are the famous oxes of Ungol. See those clouds? As if it's a painting-like thing. This area is a bit different from the rest of Andhra Pradesh. This is not a road-like thing. It looks like a runway. I think it's Penna only. Fishing is the main occupation here. I just saw people loading fishes. Check out the road. There, the door is there. It's going like this and going there, like a snake. The view is superb. Buffaloes, wherever you go, there are many buffaloes here. There, the far, you can see a statue. What is that statue? Is it a statue like thing? Yes, it's a statue. I can see the statue. What statue? I don't know that one. Sai Baba statue, I think so. Yes, it's Sai Baba only. Yes. What a beautiful statue, Baba. It's visible from far also. Check this out. We are going nearby it. Wow. Jai Sai Ram. Om Sai Ram. What a beauty, what a beauty. We will take a break here only. Have a photo of him. Check this out. Wow, wow, wow. I never saw this much big statue. As if he is standing in the sky. Sampurna Sai. Nice. He is not visible for till far also. Just check it out again completely. I think this is I saw in Ongol, I think, na? What a beauty, what a beauty. Really a superb architecture. The veins are also visible. The statue was superb. I have never seen such a statue. It was visible very from. It was visible almost 3 kilometers, I think. From far, it was visible. There are many restaurants in this route. Most probably, many people travel in this route, I think so. So, we are almost near Ongol. Ongol is famous for its Ongol Gitta. I think the Ongol ox is famous very much. They have built a compound-like thing. buses and no animal center. The highway, I think so. Check out this Hanuman. They are making beautiful, beautiful statues in this area. Check him as if he's standing. Jai Shri Ram. So we entered Ongol, I think. There is no bypass for Ongol. I too don't know. Let's see. Use this Ongol. Prakasham Jilla. This is Prakasham district. It seems Bapatla over. Check out the sun. How is he hiding? For a sun, I think. The beauty has only changed. See the cloud. There you can see it's raining. That way. It's pouring. I can feel the breeze this way. There we can see clearly rain is pouring. Oh, this is Chirala of Ongol. We are almost near Ongol undi. I mean Ongol undi Prakasham district. Maybe Ongol is a taluk. I think we are in Ongol. We need a bypass in Ongol. We don't want to go inside the city. Superb. Superb. The rays are coming like as if it's looking like tiles. Ongol, Ongol, Ongol. I see some board. It has rained here. Let's wait for Vikas now. Exactly. Let's wait for him. After a short break near the bypass of Ongol, N5 hotel, N5 restaurant. Above toll plaza. Okay. Right now I remember. There is a hotel above the toll. I saw in a vlog of someone's, I don't know. I don't remember. But let's check it out now. Oh, Ongol is this side. We have to go that side only. And where is MH16? Should I go below or yes, perfect. Ongol Chirala Road. What is that road and what is this road? Again it's saying the same, continue the same road again. Kala Kalavari. Nice church now. Maybe that is Ongol. Everywhere, nowadays everywhere apartment culture has come out. Another 2 hour journey. Roads are beautiful. But I miss off-roads. Major bridge ahead. This whole thing is Ongol only. Most probably it's showing Ongol this way to the city, I think so. Can you see the bridge? I can see the bridge there. It's a big bridge. That's why they are saying major bridge, I think so. Look how city looks. Now look at this bridge. It's really a major one only. This is the bridge. They were saying hats off engineers. Hats off. Can you see? It's almost 1.5 kilometer, I think so. D6 Exotica. This bridge was almost 1.5 kilometer, I think 1.5 to 2. Sai Baba temple, I think. There is a pond exactly here, but we can't see. On that side if we were, we could see. Hanuman Ji Jai. We are very close to the ocean, Bay of Bengal, Tangutoru. At last we are going to Tangutoru also. Why are cars here? You know, some college is there, I think. Something is going on here, college day or something maybe. No, all VIP vehicles only. I don't know what is that, what is going on. So we are going through Kavali to Nellur. I was not knowing that there is a village by name Tangutoru. I thought it was a surname. Almost it's going to be 6 today by reaching Nellur. Another bridge it seems. That is also a major one it seems. Maybe this is the bridge, I think. I think this is the toll gate in which the hotel is there. Maybe on the top floor, I think, above the toll gate. Let's see. Sky view. Simhapuri Expressway Limited. Tangutoru toll plaza. Oh, in this Tangutur toll plaza only this hotel is there. They have a lift too. That is the hotel above the toll. Next time whenever we come in this way, we will go inside the hotel. Wow, check out the beauty. You can't see, I don't know how much GoPro is. It's GoPro is showing, I don't know, but from here it's absolutely amazing, picture perfect. Wow, 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 wow. Superb. So this is Tangutur. Sun is playing hide and seek today. Again somewhere rain is coming, I think so. Check out my shadow. Absolutely beauty. I thought of going in service road and connecting, but if we go in service road, that's it, we will miss the bridge and we will have to face the humps. The whole road is kabza. Rajamahindravaram, Rajamundri. I don't know where is the road. It's a simple flat surface. Mango left behind. You can see the mango fair on the roadside on either sides. And Nellore is another 80 kilometers. And nothing special about today's journey. Only from Machilipatnam to Nellore. In this vlog, you will see, you just saw, Vikas had a fall because of a cow, and we saw a Sai Baba statue, and nothing special till now today. Let's go to Nellore. If anything is there, I will surely add it up. So that's it for today. So if you like the video, please do like, share and subscribe, and be in my future journeys too, to be a part of my journey. You have to subscribe. Subscribe yourself as well as make your family also to subscribe. Share to your friends also who are riders and who love to ride, such that channel may grow. That's it. In today's vlog, maybe I will be concluding here only. I will take another break and I will move on. Where are they going? Shall we ask?
So right now we are nearer another 50 kilometers back. Nellore, another 50 kilometers is there, and I am waiting for Vikas to come. I think he is around back 15 to 20 kilometers back, I think so. Let's see, wait for him.
Let's go another 1 hour to Nellore. There was a short break in Sri Venkata Lakshmi provision stores.
Evening is set. Let's go to Nellore. We are in outskirts of Kavli.
Almost evening. We are almost near to Bangalore. From Nellore to Tirupati, Tirupati to home. So this journey will continue in another state next time. Right now we are nearing, what is that? The rain should not be there. I don't think so. There are no clouds, I thought, but there are clouds. We are in clouds only. Now the time is 6:30 and we are in Kavli, around Kavli. By another 40 minutes we will be in Nellore. From today morning I am seeing some Karnataka gadis and Karnataka vehicles. Nellore 38 to the city, and this is showing 43. Check out the lake. This side fully rice only, I think. Yes. This part of Nellore I have not visited once also. Actually, I have not visited Nellore once also. It's become fully dark. Clouds are there, Baba. Kaparalatipa. Is it raining? I don't know. If it rains, it will be a big hazard. Yeah. Big problem. Before going room, it shouldn't rain. Jai Veer Hanuman. This highway also looks beautiful. Neat and clean and tidy. But sometimes we get bored because of the highway. I think we are in the outskirts of Nellore, I think. Maybe. So today we crossed Machilipatnam district. Today we crossed Machilipatnam, Prakasham. And this is Prakasham. And this is the third district today we are entering. That is Nellore. We almost covered three districts. To explore Nellore, there are many temples in Nellore. Let's see, let's plan anything else. First we'll go to this one, then we'll go enter Nellore. The speed becomes slower as the night falls. Towers India, GRI Towers India, Sunnambatti. I think I should adjust my lights. It's falling down only. Oh, insects are falling, I think. That's why. Many days Bengaluru board I saw. Almost 1 month, maybe. We entered Nellore. Pine Garden, Jubisundra Swami. Welcome to Nellore City.